This activity can be completed having one team work together or splitting players into two teams facing against each other. The ball is thrown in a zigzag along the team, with players running to the end of the caterpillar's arm's length from the end player. The team with all players over the finish line first wins.